automatically already in now, try and get you and it, the image of what I was using and so forth midway, but yeah, I had to go in and then I immediately failed and it's just like, I'm now going to slightly change the strategy, so it's like it's the same team, I'm just changing up the strategy of what I'm going to be doing for it, so in we go. Just gonna burn through selfie a little bit. Like, no. No, 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 stay back. Right, let's get hope back. Right, good. We need to beat that threshold. So, once. Two. Three. Right, now we're good. Now we're good to nuke. Right. That threshold gives them a delay aura, and the delay aura is obnoxious for setting up Enna. That's why I'm doing it this way. Like, in we go. So now I don't have to worry about the gorge increasing anymore. And we can start setting up properly. Want to leave like 4 turns left on the gorge. After hope, so yeah, go up all you like, don't care. Oh no, there's the delay aura. Just lovely. God, this delay or is going to be obnoxious. Eat it. Unfortunately, I'm also going to eat the slowdown, so... Right, come on, select the ability. Oh no, I gotta wait for them to buff, don't I? Off you go, Enna. Do your thing. Kitty power! Fortunately, Anna's just there. Yeah, even with the slowdown, we'll get it. That's on like 5%, so we're going to be targeting the other one. Right, let's just get this nuked and out. Yeah. 8% and 5%. Bye, Enna. It was nice having you. Don't know if we'll kill it right now, but we'll still certainly deal damage. Right. Oh no, I think we did. There we are.